Also, utility companies are making some progress, at least in repairing downed power lines, but hundreds of thousands are still without power, even at this hour. Right now, 217,000 PECO customers are in the dark. It's nearly 26,000 for PPL, 10,000 for Atlantic City Electric, nearly 6,000 for Delmarva, 4,000 for PSE&G.